against Green, lays it in. Grizzlies' biggest lead has been 16. That's what it's at right now. Verdell Jones banks it home. Didn't call the bank. He wanted the foul there. Verdell Jones, good position inside. And Charles Jackson, the Tennessee Tech product, with a bucket. Final minute here, first quarter.